going inside the South Inlet. We ferried the kayaks over here, and now we're gonna figure out. We're gonna launch the kayaks from the boat.
Those little ones are rocks,
I think.
Or it's just shallow.
Yep. Excited, Steve?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. You want to show the nautical now?
We're doing it.
It's blank.
Let's get this back.
Do you have your life jacket on?
I do,
yeah. So, yeah, maybe put a hood in there or just kind of get a feel.
Stabilize.
Oh, I think we can pull it against that.
You're right.
Yeah. Good luck. Good, nice knowing you. You have insurance?
Yeah, Rachel's going to make out good if I do go down.
Okay.
Yeah, $200.
So you don't need anything else, right? You need a drink? Okay?
I mean, I could use a drink.
Steve, I got a ton of drinks in my cooler.
Oh, you have some?
Yeah, my kayak.
Okay.
So I'm going to unkayak.
Alright. Is this recording? First time in a kayak. Good thing I got life insurance, that's all I gotta say.
Alright, you won't die.
Is it Colonial Life? Oh, that's for old people.
It's Sander.
Oh. Is that the bank? Oh no, that's Santander.
Yeah, it's Dave Ramsey recommendation.
You ever see those banks, Santander?
Yeah, they're all over the place in Boston.
You know what they are?
No.
South Korea.
Oh no way.
It's a
really?
South Korean bank.
Huh.
Alright, Eric, come on.
Woo! Woo!
You wanted to do this.
No big deal, I just passed you.
You're not cheering anymore?
What?
You're not gonna cheer? Yeah, it is.
Just floating out on a kayak with beer. Nice summer day. Couldn't ask for anything more.
Yeah. Try catfishing tonight. It's a full moon, hopefully catch some fish. If not, oh well.
I'll just hit the gas.
We're going over here by the entrance to the Marion River and the it's like 17 feet, 16 feet deep there.
Am I on the right track?
Yeah. It's 11 o'clock. I haven't caught any catfish yet. I keep hearing loons. It's so quiet that all I can hear is the ringing in my ears on the lake. And the water's like glass. I'll try and show you, but the quality's not that great. It's hard to see the water in this phone when it's dark out. To demonstrate. Yeah, I threw a worm in there to demonstrate the glass. I'm chumming the water.
Where is this fishing pole?
More mystery noise. You have to tighten the drag. The more of the weird noise.
Is there something on the end here?
Yeah, there's a hot dog. You want to change it with a wormy? You want to cast it again?
Yeah.
That's fine, you can let it go all the way down. It makes no difference. What?
No, I didn't think of the internet.
Huh? Gotta let it make sure it goes all the way to the bottom. It'll stop, don't close it that way, you'll break it. Yes.
There's no weight
No, there's weight on it.
I guess I'm like, these are set up left-handed.
Yeah, so I'm left-handed.
I've always used it right.
You want to put a worm on it?
I'll catch a freaking fish.
All right. Well, guys, another night, no fish. I mean, our boat's running out of gas. Well, it's one thing and another thing. Sometimes we catch fish, and as it seems for me, I was only able to catch the one catfish earlier in the week. So I hope you enjoyed this fishless adventure. Bye. Catch any fish, I will cook this mellow. Alright, looks about good. Make sure it has a crispy outside.
Is this open here?
Yes. It's got a flamboil it. Nothing. Looks good. Get the fuck, you bitch. Get in there. It's not on all the way. I think it should be okay. Tastes like pine. Now I'll try the double twofer. Just let the flames lick it. Don't let it catch on fire. Just let it lick. Lick. Lick the mellows. God, this fucking fire is in my eyes. Just let it lick. Lick the outside. A nice lick. Nice lick. There you go. golden brown. Four marshmallows is good enough for me. Any more and I'll feel too sweet. It's like sweetness overload. Oh, sandwiches. You ever just stare at the fire? Just think dark thoughts. I don't. And neither should you.